mamacita. So nice to meet ya. You drunk off that rum. You shouldn't drive tonight. Give me the key to that Beamer. She looked at me and laughed. Started shaking her ass. She said her brother just came home from the jungle.
The jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under with all these women around me. I got them all color, shapes, and sizes. I'm in over my head, these women gon' drown me. Spike Lee was definitely talking about me when he made that movie Jungle Fever, cause I like them a little bit darker. Take it from the back to the front, Rosa Parks. But to tell you the truth, it makes no difference as long as they know what they're doing when it's time to get busy. We can take it from the floor to the bed, from the bed to the kitchen. Coffee with no cream, that's like a rock with no fiend. Martin Luther King with no dream. John Lennon couldn't even imagine such a thing. And for those that don't know nothing, welcome to the jungle. Clef, tell them something.
Mamacita, so nice to meet ya. You drunk off that rum. You shouldn't drive tonight. Give me the key to that Beamer. She looked at me and laughed. Started shaking her ass. Said her brother just came home from the jungle.
If you got that hot blood, esto pa la gente con sangre caliente. Turn around now, back up. Prepárate, mujer, que mi lengua está fuerte. Morenita, que rica está. She don't speak Spanish, ay mama. That's cool, cause I put the Spanish in you. And by the end of the night, you'll say, ay papa. Yeah. I'm that chico that got a fetish for women like skin, red bones, they blow my mind. Right. I'm that chico that'll get them and hit them. Now all of a sudden, they wanna be mine.
No.
Stop playing with me, say it with me, dale, papi, go. And for those that don't know nothing, welcome to the jungle. Clef, tell them
something. Mamacita, so nice to meet ya. You drunk off that rum. You shouldn't drive tonight. Give me the key to that Beamer. She looked at me and laughed. Started shaking her ass. She said her brother just came home from the jungle.
Explain this jungle fever to y'all. This doesn't necessarily mean I like dark women. Doesn't necessarily mean I don't like dark women. What it means is to get nasty, to get freaky, to do things you've never done before, to act like an animal straight out the jungle. That's jungle fever. White, black, Latin, Chinese, lo que sea. Know what I'm talking about, right, Claire?